David Yelland, and I'm playing Benjamin Britten, but I'm also an actor who is playing the part of Benjamin Britten in rehearsal. I hope the audience will share my feeling about the play, which is that it's full of wonderfully witty discussions of the point of creative art, etc., etc. Very funny observations from time to time, but also that it's written by someone who cares for his subject in three words. Well, I would say heart, wit, and brilliance, really.